results here tonight. Some tough races through the evening to find winners. Green lights on, set to run. Favourite Hokanui Lady. They're ready. Racing. Hokanui Lady last to leave tonight. The speed came from Mastermind Kid. It zipped away now. Now finding the rail, Hokanui Lady's charging to second. They get clear from Burning Glow. Express Eve, Ask Me Now and Slim Sherman. Mastermind Kid in front. There's one danger. Hokanui Lady's going for the rails run. It appears now. Mastermind Kid in front. Hokanui Lady going to it though. And that's a fair win. Hokanui Lady from Mastermind Kid. Wasn't the way we probably thought she was going to win, but she win at one anyway. Third, Burning Glow. Then Ask Me Now. Express Eve wasn't in it really, and Slim Sherman last of all. 23.11 the run. It's a nice win. Hokanui Lady, too good. Mastermind Kid had the fly, but still was able to be run down by Hokanui Lady. Lisa Rasmussen, 3/4 by 3 3/4. She missed it. She came out last, which is unlike her. She found the rail. She railed up and just ran down Mastermind Kid, who wouldn't have got a better chance to win a race than tonight, but he's been run down. 7, Burning Glow, doing her best work late. 2/4, Ask Me Now. So it's 8.5.7.2, take note. 8.5.7.2, 23.11, the time after race 10.